Melaleuca order really quickly. So Melaleuca, if you guys don't know, is a company that focuses on creating products made with safer and cleaner ingredients. And I just found out about them not too long ago, and I am obsessed. So within the first few months of your membership, don't mind Ava in the background, you can take advantage of some really awesome like packs. So I took advantage of the cleaning pack, and I'm honestly not 100% sure if this is all of my order or not. I feel like it is, but I'm not sure because I'm missing some laundry stuff too, and I don't remember if that came with it or not, and I have to go back and look. So anyways, figured I'd pop on here and include this in the video. So this is what I ordered. I ordered this last Wednesday, and it should have been here on Friday, but UPS was delayed, like everything is right now in the world. So anyways, got it today, super happy. So here we go. So I already have a bottle of this, and I love it. So this is their toilet bowl cleaner, Safe and Mighty. It does not have a childproof cap, doesn't need one, it's great. For cleaning products, they sent two of these little, I think they're like microfiber towels or something. Got those. I'm really excited to try their wipes. So this is Rustic Touch. So this you can use on like real wood, fake wood, whatever. Rustic Touch furniture wipes. And then these are, this is just saying what it doesn't have. Biodegradable. Super excited. I got the Soluguard Botanical Disinfectant Wipes. Super excited to try those. Tough and Tender Multi-Surface. And then the Malamagic Heavy Duty Wipes. Super excited to try those. I will try to group stuff together. Then I got the Concentrated. So this is Rustic Touch Furniture Polish. This is the Tough and Tender Super Concentrated All-Purpose Cleaner. This is their Glass Cleaner, so this is Clear Power. This is, oops, sorry. This is Tub and Tile. And then No Work Daily Shower Cleaner. And then I also got Soluguard Disinfectant. Solumel Disinfectant. This is Stain Remover. Melamagic Heavy Duty Cleaner. And then this is dishwashing liquid, like for hand dishwashing, so doing dishes. So excited to try that. For laundry items, I got a big bottle of the laundry stain remover. And they also sent another roller ball, which I have one of these in. It's in the diaper bag right now. So I'm excited because I can have one in the diaper bag and I can have one in my purse because I am as messy as my one-year-old. So I need that for sure. I ordered the four-step acne system. So this is the Clarity line. So this is step one, the foaming cleanser. And then step two is the deep cleaning acne treatment. Step three is the oil-free moisturizer. And then this is the spot treatment. So super excited. And like these pumps, some of these pumps go to that stuff. I'm not 100% sure what goes to what, but one of them goes to this. This is the Sabella Leave-In Detangling and Smoothing Spray. I'm excited to try this on not only Ava's hair, but my hair as well. And then I got another bottle of Melapower Laundry Detergent. I love this stuff. I already am using this. So great. Then, let's see. Then I ordered Painitrate, which is like icy hot, I guess. But it doesn't have any of the yucky ingredients. So there's the back, if you guys want to see that. So exciting. And then I got a little 3-pack of the Renew lotion to try. And this stuff is supposed to be really good for like eczema too. So I'm excited to try that. That was very inexpensive. And then for other cleaning stuff, I got some more dishwasher pods. This is for laundry, so this is Color Safe Whitener plus Oxy. And then the last things I have here are just empty bottles. So these are what you mix your cleaners with. So this is the Clear Power one, and it says add concentrate to the 12 times line. So that would be the bottom, and then add water to fill line. So yeah, so there's that one. And then I have the SoluGuard disinfectant. I have SoluMel stain remover. I have Tough and Tender. I have the daily shower cleaner, laundry stain remover, and the tub and tile. So excited to get mixing and getting those all put together. But that's pretty much everything I ordered. So I'm going to have to go back and look at my order screen and see if I'm missing anything. I had a huge box and then I had a little small box too. So I'm hoping that that was it. But anyways, yeah. So I think maybe now that I'm thinking about it, some of the laundry stuff comes in its own like combo kit that you can buy. So yeah, anyways, if you guys want to know more about Melaleuca, I will link their website down below. If you have questions, you can ask me. I am still learning about the company, so I might have to reach out to other people for answers, but I can get them for you.